بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
All-powerful and almighty Allah has created our earth together with all the living things on it. The solar system, the Milky Way, billions of constellations and galaxies, in other words, the entire universe, out of nothing. Of course, Allah, who created this boundless universe and who maintains it at every moment, is also powerful enough to put an end to it whenever He desires. It is revealed in verses of the Quran that the universe will inevitably come to an end on a day appointed by Allah. That day is the Judgment Day. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. The hour is coming, there is no doubt about it, but most of mankind have no faith. All balances and order will fall apart on that great day of closure. This flawless order that has prevailed for billions of years will come to an end at our Lord's command, and at that time appointed by Him. The Doomsday is the last day that God appointed for life of this world. Allah has given us a great deal of information about the Doomsday and the events that will take place during it in several verses of the Holy Quran. No exact date for the Doomsday is given in the Quran, but it is revealed that its portents will take place before it. One verse reveals that the portents of Doomsday have already come about. What are they awaiting but for the hour to come upon them suddenly? Its signs have already come. In the Hadith, our Prophet, peace be upon him, has issued detailed statements both about the signs of the Doomsday and about the period immediately before it. One phenomena described in the Hadith and universally accepted as one of the signs of the Judgment Day is the rising of the sun in the west. Many people know something about the Judgment Day. They are more or less aware of the intensity of the hour of doom. Nevertheless, a great majority of people share a common attitude towards such a vital issue, never to think or speak about it. They do all they can to avoid thinking about the terror. There is no doubt that in the same way that the universe was flawlessly and miraculously created out of nothing, so it will also come to a flawless and glorious end. The Earth is rapidly approaching the end appointed for it, and the signs foretelling that end are taking place one after the other in the present day. All of the signs of the judgment day have to take place consecutively in exactly the same age. This is expressed as follows in one hadith. The signs of the judgment day will take place one after the other, like the beads of a necklace breaking away one after the other. One of the portents of the Day of Judgment revealed in the Hadith of our Prophet, peace be upon him, is the rising of the sun in the west. It is also revealed in the Hadith that the Judgment Day will not arrive until this portent has taken place. The Judgment Day will not take place until the sun is born from where it sets. Those people in the world will have faith when they see this. The judgment day will not come until 10. The most important feature of this portent in the Hadith is how it is revealed that someone who has never had faith before seeing this sign will have faith after having seen it, and yet turning to faith will benefit him nothing, because coming to believe in this way will not be accepted in the sight of Allah. The rising of the sun in the west is described metaphorically in the Quran. What are they waiting for but for the angels to come to them, or for your Lord himself to come, or for one of your Lord's signs to come? On the day that one of your Lord's signs does come, no faith which a self professes will be of any use to it if it did not believe before and earn good in its faith. Say, wait then, we too are waiting. The great Islamic scholar Ahmad ibn Hanbal recounts how our Prophet, peace be upon him, said that the term "your Lord's signs" in this verse referred to the rising of the sun in the west. One hadith of our Prophet, peace be upon him, commenting on this verse takes the form: the judgment day will not take place until the sun rises in the west. When the sun rises in the west, all people will see it and turn to faith. This is when, on the day that one of your Lord's signs does come, no faith which a self professes will be of any use to it if it did not believe before and earn good in its faith. It is certain that the judgment day will surely come. The Uzaman Sayyid Nursi has described in several places in his treatise how this portent will be fulfilled by the earth striking a star or meteorite. In the wake of this collision, which will occur by Allah's leave, the earth's orbit will be reversed, and it will begin rotating from east to west, rather than from west to east. And this will result in the sun rising in the west, not in the east, and thus yet another of the great signs of the judgment day imparted by our Prophet, peace be upon him, will have been fulfilled. Bediüzzaman Said Nursi tells us that the judgment day will take place in the wake of this event. It is Allah who knows the truth of this.